Yeah, it's not working right.
No power. Right?
Yeah.
So hey guys, it's a rainy day in Hawaii, so we're gonna upgrade our motorcycle now. We're gonna go down in the garage, we're gonna put in the new batteries, and then we're gonna put it back if I want to, or I'll leave it as a nice chopper. I'll see you there. If you like these adventures, please subscribe. If you don't remember the last video, we were going dirt biking and then my motorcycle started not working. And in this video, we're gonna take it apart and see what's wrong. Let's get started. Watch when I give it power. It drops. These batteries are toast. I guess we need to upgrade. 2 weeks later, got some packages. Let's see what's inside. New speed controller. It can handle the amps. Lithium batteries, triple the power. Let's go put these babies in my motorcycle. Look how fast it can go.
Good. Well, it's gonna trip the. Okay, go ahead.
It wants to go.
Yeah, go. Oh, see, we tripped it. Push the button. Okay, go again.
Yeah, it's not working right.
No power.
Hey guys, thanks for watching. The next episode, we're gonna ride my motorcycle in far away in a park. See you there in the next episode though.